the theater now. The metro entrance should be pretty close. But however small the distance is, we'll have to cover it on the surface. And there, every step you take could well be your last.
Chubak, we're here. Pull yourself together. We don't have long before nightfall, okay? Okay, when the tunnel collapsed, the only way to reach the entrance down to the theater station is cross the surface. And trust me, we don't want to be caught out here in the fucking dark. Opa, Leonard, Artyomich! This place seems lived in. Rangers probably, I don't know. And when there are rangers... Shit! Short of filters. We'll have to make do. Now come on, take what you need. We're all brothers in the metro. Hey, Prieti. I could use a good watch like yours. Knowing how much air you got left is a must, huh? You know, I've heard of things roaming around that even bullets can stop. You have been through some bad shit, I know, but not like what's coming. Artyom, remember, if you want to live, don't drop your guard for an instant, okay? I heard about this place. That plane was headed into Moscow when the whole city caught fire. The building where it crashed, that's the entrance to the theater. The ice is thawing out here. It's almost like spring, huh, Artyomich? Maybe we'll live to see the summer. The Rangers would never cross the square out in the open. Okay, we could walk down the wing here. Okay, so much for the sun. Those clouds moved in fast.
These tunnels shelter more than just mutants. A good communist doesn't believe in cells, Artyom. But this fucking place is here. You okay, Chubak? You're all covered with blood.
Artyom, stop! Get down now!
Watch me! You, my huge back! This door must be driving. I see no trouble. Stay calm, Artyomich. If they spot us, we'll be ripped to shreds. That was close. Okay, Artyom, no more tricks like that. Let's get to the plane before another pack comes through. Move it!
I've heard stories about this place. Weird shit happens here. Hey, try opening it. I'll give cover. Jammed? Бля, let's try together. Moving. Look, Artyom, don't lose your head in here. Understand me? Okay, let's go.
What happened?
What the hell was that?
Shit! We're losing power!
Don't lose the tower! Flight 76715 here! Mayday!
Oh,
Mayday!
Ask them!
Shit! The tower's gone!
Tola! We're going down!
Speed!
What's going on? I can't get a reading!
Oh my god!
Shit! Shit! What's going on here?
Like this one here. Okay. Okay, okay, let's get out of this place now. Now! Artyom, go right. I think we'll find the entrance behind the building. Fucking watchman! As soon as we moved away from the plane, and we were almost there, huh? Get ready! We're moving in from the second floor! Under there! We have to board the station! Get to the escalator! Hurry up, now! Move down, they're still after us!
Our short visit to Dead Moscow, the phantom of the past, is over. Pavel and I helped each other out again and are returning down to the Metro as real partners now. You can't survive the wastelands any other way. But now ahead of us lies a populated station, the theater. It's very close to Polis. If Pavel manages to lead me through the Red Line guard posts, I'll be home in less than an hour.